Oop, boo. Oh, that's weird. Let's see. Wait a second, audience. We're not going to be just fully starting the stream yet. Going to give it a second to be able to post it to a bunch of places so people get a chance to join in. First up there. And now a little bit over here, a little bit over there. You know how it goes. Oh my, that's a lot. And there we go over here. And there we go. Let's see. More streaming. There we go. And one last place. Oh, hey, we already got some people. There we go. That's nice. And tell you. Okay. Let's do this. Hello, one viewer. Now then, let's continue from where we left off. I forget, can we go up this way? No. No, we cannot. Oh, loading.
Filthy buttlark. Better a tramp like you, Galix. We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it. If the city watch gets sick, how will we get around?
Well, that's annoying. I would have liked to have kept those.
Service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Thanks. We did a good thing. Lady left the potion. could have probably... If I had full on tied stuff, I could have choked one out. But I don't. That's gonna probably be the most obnoxious thing when you're like... The overseers are kind of crazy. There we go. Inside. And here's the bone charm we get from this. Well, there's another bone charm down there. We'll have to get it later. We have a lot of potions we can pick up on the way back. Can't really get angry at Sokolov for the... Wait, it's a Sokolov. Wrong person. Slackjaw. For that, not like he could have known. Ah. You don't need to teach me every single step away. Oh wow, 3 ruins? That's a lot. Want me to lose my job, get lost. Well, at least he's honest about his work. Yeah, so they're talking about the fact that he's saying the rats are on the continent. And considering we know they're the Dumas or Konos, we actually can confirm they are from the continent.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
That. Oops. Oops. Oops, it is. Hello. Oh, shit. Corvo just slits this guy's throat. He's like, okay, I just need to teleport behind him. Let's put you over here. Ooh, money. A 10 pence. Nice. Let's make sure we don't mess this up. I'm being a bit cautious right now because I've gotten this so far. Well. I mean, that's a lot of rats. This guy's gonna be like, what the fuck did I do? Well, you'll find out soon enough, buddy.
Funny what people do.
I mean, I don't... Wait. She's still alive. Yep. She's running the business. So I'm sorry. As you can see, she's got both types of potions. There we go. I'm running out of beds. There we go. And now we can go get Emily. She's in the dorms. We also got to do the art dealer. Crust pearls, Tibian ore. Also, wait.
They ship them in from farming villages, bastard daughters, and extra mouths that can't be fed.
Pretty much, can we get a good scan on Emily? I don't want to. We're going to scan the brothers, obviously. Do the girls care about us? I forget. Let's quickly check. Do the women in this brothel care about Corvo and his mask?
What was that? I hear you there.
Oh, they do. Well, that's annoying. What's this autosave? 7 seconds after my save. It's where I just gonna walk up and this lady's like, how can I? Okay, I'm sorry, lady, but I just need to knock you out. I don't know how people can find that outfit sexy. I mean, I guess, and the runny makeup. No, I actually get the runny makeup. Or something, I'd say. Well, she's gonna have a massive headache in the morning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 or 5 runes found. I mean, anyway, let's get in here. Look, it's Emily. Can we scan her from here?
She sees more than she is telling. Young lady Emily. Poor Emily. Her childhood is lost. She has become a pawn in the gaze of men. She was bribed with sweet biscuits and oxen, armed with stories of magic.
And that's us, her father. But yeah, that's the first one of the hints about Emily. She knows more than she's letting on. She's not the... She's aware of her connection to Corvo is one of the parts of it. Also, ooh, that glitched a bit. There's also things like, why is Corvo playing games? Also, that's adorable. And to keep her in line, they're basically bribing her with sweets. And things, you know. Trying to basically keep her calm. and sane because the Lord Regent is basically playing the long game. He needs a empress that he can mold to his beliefs. Which basically we do by giving him the high chaos ending. I have plenty of the purest remedy now. Wish you could lock doors with your keys if you had them. That would add an extra dynamic to the game. You need to explode, tell you later, you know. The bosses we gotta have. That girl is a smart, independent young lady. And that's why, you know, she figured out Corvo was her dad. It's actually straight up implied that in the second game, or Edward State, I forget which, that she figured out Corvo was her dad. Which I think is an extra thing that's nice, because she may have already known at this point in the universe. We just don't know. Tivia.
The Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on.
You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, Bunny?
Just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only truly the shock at my command.
Get it?
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here to right me. Stop with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands.
I love this. They believed you.
Retribution! Retribution!
That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. Stay focused, please.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! I'll have you whipped, you bitch!
Is 879. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Yep. So, yeah. Give me your safe combination. What? The combination to your safe. Sure, just don't murder me! But yeah, that guy's gonna be sore in the morning. They give you a lot of potions in the first two levels, I feel. I don't think I've ever had him actually be on that room. We have another. Let's quickly. I just love this idea of Corvo just sneaking over to grab some grapes. It's just like, oh, my homeland.
Morgan will be in there all night. More coin for us. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes. My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile down, so deep they're dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. But the silver's almost gone. What are they going to do? Looks like they're going to gamble and drink every night till it's gone, and jump into that.
Sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name. They let him die.
Yeah, so we're gonna try and avoid killing all these people here. With no sleep darts, this is gonna become very difficult.
Uh-huh.
I think they can escape since the door's unlocked. But let's test. We're accidentally gonna murder somebody here. Murder. Murder, murder, murder. Murder, murder, murder. I'm being overly cautious. It's cause that's how I get with stealth games. Exactly what I thought. This is probably the hardest place for him to be in for me. Just throwing a bottle at his face alerts him. It was funny. Yeah, it shows us the sound lines. God dang it, Pendleton. You are not willing to leave that goddamn room. Get up and walk around, man. You get to live, lady. Oh, that took a bit, but we got it. Ah. I'm not murdering an innocent secretary. Also, I need to make up for those two weepers I murdered earlier. Excuse me. Here's a fun thing. If you look at these guys, another Christmas is on. You can clearly notice that they're unconscious too. See, courtesan unconscious, aristocrat unconscious. Boop boo. There's the courtesan that we need to protect from Pendleton. Or rather, us murdering Pendleton, because we need to murder him. Okay. Let's quickly save. Mwahaha. Yes, let's save. Let us save.
Let us save.
I don't know how people cannot say that. I mean, I get why stealth is kind of boring in the first game, but at the same time, like, you can do some crazy when you combine stealth powers together. You just gotta be creative. Like, dark vision plus blink lets you basically do teleporting Superman takedowns on people. Because you know sight lines, you know locations, you know all this detail. They want to make the bodies disappear. Ruins part of the fun. Hello, Eustace. Sorry, ma'am. Let's put you on this bed. Now time to loot downstairs. I think there's still some guards down here. Jocko Galvani, Bravo, Siege apparently infected with a plague. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I do like the fact that we actually learned that it Galvani actually is not doing anything, probably. But he's just looking on a cure for the plague. There we go. There we go. Okay, we can leave now. Anyways. That's the end of this episode. We'll be right back. Bye-bye.